Welcome to our channel Right Click Education. Today we will learn how we can implement Angular material menu in our Angular application. So without wasting any time, let's get straight back to the video. So open your Chrome, type Angular material. Click on search, open the first link, that is material.angular.io, which is the official website of Angular Material. Click on component on the top navigation bar. In the left side, you can see all the elements, Angular Material elements are here. So today we will learn about menu. So we will click on menu. So whenever we want to use lot of links, okay, we use these menus. Okay, so if you see, matMenu is a floating panel containing list of options. Okay, so if I click on this menu, you will see the list of items is here, right? You can click any of it. So in this way, this is a simple basic menu. Okay, so without wasting any time, let's implement it. So in order to implement it, click on API, copy this import, copy this matMenu module, click on app.module.ts, scroll up, paste it. Copy this matMenu module under the ng module import section, paste it. Sorry, scroll up, copy this matMenu module, paste it here. Okay, so we are done with the import part. Okay, let's copy the HTML part also. Click on example. Okay, click on view code. So let's copy this HTML part. Okay, now after copying the HTML, go to your VS Code, open app.component.html and paste it here. So let's see what we have done here. So we have taken a button. Okay, we have taken a button and there is one property which is matMenuTriggerFor. So this menu will trigger a menu on click of this button. Okay, and the name of that trigger is menu. Okay, and we need to link this menu with the menu that we will be creating on click of this button. So if you see, we have used this matMenu tag, and you can see menu, we have given matMenu. Okay, so this menu is linked with this matMenu. Now inside that we have list of items. Okay, so this is how we can implement a simple matMenu. Okay, so let's compile the code and see how it looks like on UI. Type ng-serve in the command prompt. It will compile code for you. It will take a couple of seconds to compile the code. After that, we will open our browser and see how it looks like. It's compiling. Successfully compiled. Let's go to our Chrome. Open new tab. Type localhost 4200. You can see this is three dot. Okay, so this is three dot icon. Click on it. So you can see, right, After clicking on this button, okay, icon button, the mat menu is triggered with these all three buttons. Okay, so this is the one implementation of mat menu, which is pretty simple. Okay, now we can implement the so now basic menu we have implemented, and we can also position our menu, okay, in different way. So let's see how it's done. For that, click on overview, click on customizing menu position. So let me read this for you. By default, the menu will display below y-axis. Okay, after x-axis without overlapping its trigger. But if you want to customize the position of the menu, you can use x position as before after, y position as above below. Okay, and attributes, the menu can be forced to overlap the trigger using the overlap trigger attribute. Okay, so without wasting any time, let's implement it again. Okay, so scroll up, click on examples, scroll down, click on view code, and let's copy this piece of code. Okay, paste it here. Okay, now let's go to our UI and see how it looks like. So if you see, right, if I click on it, the position is just below it. If I click on below, it's below. Click on before, click on after. Okay, so if you see here, right, this is how we can customize the position of menu. So we have used here y position above, y position below, we have used x position below, before, and x position after, right? So if you see, right, if I click on here, it's showing just below it. If I click on below, it will show just before, below it. If I click before, it will come little bit before of this before item, before button. If I click on after, it will come just after this after button. So in this way, we can manage the positioning of menu. Okay, so these are the different implementation of Angular Material Menu. Okay, so that's it for this video. If you haven't subscribed our channel, please do subscribe our channel and press on the bell icon to get more updates. Thanks and have a nice day.